Hi guys, welcome to my channel. If you watched my last video, you'll know that this is my second video on YouTube. Today I'm gonna be showing you the process video of my second entry for the Mermaid Challenge. The prompt that I chose for this entry is bubble. The first thing that came to my mind when I read the prompt was a bubble bath. So I drew a mermaid in a white bathtub taking a bubble bath. And then I thought it would be cooler to make the bathtub transparent instead. So I did that and I kind of created an underwater situation inside the water by adding fish, plants and rocks. If you want to see how I created all of this, keep watching. Also, I'm going to be drawing mermaids throughout the month of May. If you'd like to see what I come up with, please be sure to subscribe to my channel. Enjoy the video!
Thank you.
Thank you.